Oh, look at her. She done got some nerve. She going out there. She going went out there. This is how far she is from the shore, y'all. This is our first time ever kayaking. Was a little nervous. I didn't get out there yet, cause I gotta save my baby if something happened.
What's goody, beautiful people? Thank you so much for clicking on my channel. This is Brush by TKO, and your girl is back with another travel vlog. Lego. So, me and my mama are on our way to stay at a tiny house. Woo. Yes, a tiny house is one of those small houses that's used to basically save space. We've been trying to stay at this place for like 2 years now.
Yeah.
And sis been booked and busy. So we finally got opportunity to stay. So we packed up the car. We're on our way there now. Yes, I cannot wait. So I will check in with you all either when we're at the tiny house or when we're on the road or something like that. All right, bye.
See ya.
I don't know what it is about just getting on the road. It's the trees, the earth, the sky. I get out of the city, you be like relaxed.
Yeah, driving sometimes can be
therapeutic. Yeah,
we're about an hour away. So far, traffic has been good. We didn't run into anything yet. It's been really scenic, I would say. I thought it was further than this, but the total trip is 1 hour and 52 minutes. So not too far, not bad. Especially because traffic is moving.
And we're almost at 12 o'clock, so we're not even running into lunchtime traffic.
Right, yeah.
So, on a Wednesday, so, you know.
Right, I take that into account. So I'm excited. We were just talking about the kayaks. Hopefully we can get on the water. We did bring water shoes.
Kayak or no kayak, I'm gonna stick a toe in there. I'm gonna stick
more than a toe. You finally made it, safe and sound. This is what it looks like from the outside. It's on a 10-acre land. It's actually in Wellsville, PA. Don't tell me where that is, but in proximity, it's about 45 minutes from Hershey Park. But this is so cute. It's like really, really like a tiny house. So, so cute. So I'm gonna go in and show you guys once I get the information for the lockbox. All right, let's go in. So before you come in, she does tell you that you have to remove your shoes, which is no problem. Oh my goodness, look at this. The air hits you as soon as you come in. It's a little kitchenette area right here. Got some storage up top. And you got your kitchen with the sink and the refrigerator. Oh, and it comes with a little welcome gift. That's thoughtful. And this is the bathroom. I am loving this. It's the details for me. It is the details, and it smells absolutely amazing in here. It smells so amazing. So it has a stand-up shower. Ooh, and she already know the vibes. With the eucalyptus above your shower head. And this door closes. Your little privacy. So cute. Little eating area where you can look outside. This is cute, so cute, so thoughtful. Whoever did the decor here, I'm loving it. Love the little details, make more time for those little moments. And I love this. This with the camera and taking the pictures and putting on the wall. I guess these are all the people that have visited this Airbnb. So cute. So many different departments too. It's like, you never know what you're gonna get. Got some more books. Games, so cute. And then up here it is the bedroom. This is so cute. Ouch, I just hit my head. But look,
And I'm guessing this window right here is where you can look out for the sunset in the morning, which I definitely will set an alarm for that. And this is what it looks like from up top. Love it. I would definitely recommend this Airbnb. It looks exactly like the pictures. And she also has a Instagram, which I will leave somewhere in the description. But I'm loving it. So cute.
Hey y'all, so we are on our way to go kayaking. So we got our bathing suits on and we got our paddles. The Airbnb has kayaks for us, so we have to actually go down to the lake. I think it's called the mooing area and get the kayaks. We already have the paddles, so we are ready.
That's Toulouse. We have matching ones. So we have to figure out, do we enter in backwards or for? I guess we should have YouTubed it. All right, you want me to push you in? There you go.
Wait.
That's part of the fun.
But there's no, like, this is all you get?
Wait a minute. I don't know. I'm going to slide you in. I can't get in because I might have to come save you. All right, now I can push you in. All right. Are you supposed to tie yourself in the seat?
No, there's nothing here. Oh, wait, let me see. No.
All right. When she get out there
kind of scary because...
in the middle of the lake. Okay, there you go. Scoot on back. Scoot on back. A little bit more.
I don't even know how to do this. Mom, I'm low-key scared. How are you supposed to get back?
You use your paddle to turn around. Now, don't go for... Yeah, practice.
Mom!
Practice. Don't go... Yeah, keep...
Mom!
No!
Oh, my goodness.
Listen, wait a minute.
I'm good.
You're fine. Listen.
Mom, I cannot get back.
You just... Look.
Mom, take me back.
I'm standing up.
Give me back. I don't want to do this.
This is real, y'all. This is the real deal. Listen, there you go. See? The thing is, don't give up.
Uh-huh. Oh, hey,
y'all. She doing the dang thing. She doing it, y'all.
They probably like, why is she not going in the middle?
Because this is kayaking 1-0.
Finally got the hang of this paddling situation. We are out. The dock is all the way over there. So I was scared at first to go all the way out because I'm like, I don't know how to get back. But with some practice, it works. But this is very much peaceful. Very, very much peaceful. I'm loving it. Look. Mom. She got too excited. She know how to swim though, so she be all right. And we got life vests on, but I'm loving it. This is really, really nice. First time ever, and won't be the last.
We did it.
Yes.
We accomplished it. We went all the way out on the
way
out there.
And look this.
We are
check this
off the list.
That's right.
Ooh, it's hot out here though. Uh-huh. And we're sweaty and dirty. So.
Yeah, we burned some calories today.
Yeah, we did.
So thanks for hanging with us, y'all.
Yeah,
it was fun.
Oh, look at my mom being an influencer. All right, y'all. So we decided to stay in. We brought some steaks, some ribeye steaks, and we cooked dinner. Get into the details. This is a lot of food, so we probably won't eat all of this. But listen, I already told you. I grew up, we go to the market. We're not going to eat out lunch. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Like, one of the meals we're going to cook at home. We got our wine over here. Good old Sweetwater pineapple. I think it's by Billy Hill. And it's about to be up from here.
On and pop.
Morning.
morning, beautiful people. So this is day two of our tiny house road trip adventure. Right now we are getting ourselves ready. We're thinking about going on a hike right now, so it's very much hot. So we did make sure that we, you know, lather up in sunscreen and also bug spray. Not sure how long we're going to be out here because it is a heat wave, but we're just enjoying our coffee, tea. My mom is in there getting dressed right now and just enjoying the views. I'm very much grateful, just like my cup says. And yeah, also this trip for me is about to be a no makeup trip, like, because it's too hot out here. I'm just going to be, you know, basking in my natural beauty or whatever. So I will check in with you all when I am on the trail, or if we decide to do something else, I'll check in with you all then. Bye.
We are off on our adventure.
And I'm huffing and puffing already. That's,
and she's serious with her walking sticks back there. Y'all see her. So we walk into in the park entrance now. So we have a little ways to go until we actually get to a to the trail.
So, I will see you guys.
So, we are trying to figure out what does poison ivy look like so we don't accidentally get affected by it. So, we're using good old Google to help us out. But literally, when we Googled it, everything looks like poison ivy. I'm probably going to insert a clip to tell you, show you what I mean. Like, all these plants look like poison ivy. Like... It's not that I don't want you here. Yeah. It's not about the way you stare. We have been walking and hiking for an hour. I think that it might be clear. Don't seem that long. Looks, it seems like what, about 20 minutes or so. I'm sweaty. Yeah. And I forgot to tell you, check the shirt out. My mom representing.
Hey.
Restaurant TKO.
You know what's up.
Yeah. Hey, y'all. So we decided to come to the mall. We're at the Capital City Mall. We're still, my mom is looking for something to wear to the reception. She has to wear green, shade of green. So we're having a hard time finding it, actually. But this mall is not bad. It's actually an inside mall, you know, not a strip mall. So wish us luck with finding something that she can wear, because it's been a struggle.
I got to represent the bride well.
Yes.
And I got to figure out what to do with this
hair. Yes. So I'll check in back in with y'all a little later. So the mall was a dud. We didn't find anything to wear. But as our drive back to the Airbnb, we decided to stop on the side of the road because they have fresh produce, peaches. Yeah, they have peaches, tomatoes, plums, and a self-service checkout, which... Yeah, you already know we in a different type of neighborhood because they couldn't do this where we're from.
No way. Alright, so let's see how does it work.
Yeah, how do you work? Okay, so three-way cash. You can pay by check, it says. What's wow. Good, y'all? So me and my mom are in there about to watch a movie, but before we do that, I wanted to show y'all the view of the Airbnb at night with the lights strung up. I think this is super cute. And it gets super, super dark, as you can see. It's not even that dark right now, but imagine like at 12 midnight how dark it can be. And I don't know if you can hear all the freaking noises and everything going around me. So I'm about to head back in the crib and talk to y'all later. Talk to y'all tomorrow. Peace. What's goody, everyone? Good morning. Today is our last day in the tiny house. We're actually leaving. We're on to our next adventure, which is Lancaster. We're going on a food tour, so of course I'm going to take you along with me. But this tiny house was so nice. Woo-hoo! I will definitely recommend it. If you're ever in Pennsylvania, definitely hit her up. Like I said before, I'll leave all the information of the tiny house. She actually has an Instagram where she shows you a lot of pictures of the tiny house. You won't be disappointed. So I will see you in a little bit. What's good, y'all? So we are here at the food tour, our food actual tour. Her name is Kendra. She seems really cool. So she's about to take us to the first stop,
And I'll leave the information every stop that we go to. I'll leave it down on the video or somewhere in the comment section. But I am excited. Your girl didn't eat. I had one piece of bagel. My mom didn't have nothing. So let's go.
Sets to avoid taking plastic from each stop.
Okay.
So they're fully compostable and will turn back into soil.
Mm-hmm.
So don't feel guilty about throwing them away.
Okay.
So really our main objective is just to eat a lot of food in a short amount of time. The tour moves pretty quickly.
Okay.
So we'll go ahead and get started by going inside of the historic market.
Mm-hmm.
And then once we walk around the outskirts of the city, we'll stop at a couple of the historical sites that were listed in the Green Book, which was used before and during the period of segregation, along with learning a little bit about Lancaster's contribution to the Underground Railroad.
Isabel Cuisine is our first stop.
It's from Burkina Faso.
From Burkina Faso. Thank you. She's from Burkina Faso, which is a place in Africa. So here we are.
Do you want almonds on your...
Yeah, I'll have no nut allergies. Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Do you like spicy foods?
Love spicy food.
Some of them are authentic.
Okay.
Some foods are.
Oh, good.
Where are you guys from?
We're from Philly.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You? You together? Okay.
But he's been following me around.
Okay. Y'all need to get into this. It's good. It's actually cold.
It is.
It's a mango. What is it? Mango curry?
Mm-hmm. So how long have you known?
Mango curry chicken.
It's really tasty.
So we are about to try some grape leaves. It's a Middle Eastern type of cuisine. I'm excited. I had it before, but hopefully it's going to be authentic. Hi! Good! Yes! Definitely savory.
Some mint, some cinnamon, some black pepper, and even a little green apple. So, we need to oil and number process. First step that you're going to do is you're going to cover it with your palm or with your hand and just give it a little twirl. If this oil had been sitting for, you know, a long period, then we would want to just mix it up and make sure that, you know, any residue sitting at the bottom gets mixed up. But this is all from October's Crush, so it should be pretty fresh.
Mm.
Yes, just give it a little swirl. The second step you really have to commit to by sticking your nose into the cup and taking a deep breath in, coating your nostrils with the aroma of the oil. The next step is going to be to kind of let the olive oil just kind of sit on the back of your tongue when you sip it. And as you take a sip, you're going to just take a deep slurp down the back of your throat, letting all the air kind of get in there and open those flavors up to you. So kind of like this. What flavors do you taste? You taste banana?
Yes, a little note, a hint of it. I taste
like
banana.
Like a ripe banana?
Yes.
What about the mint?
I'm not getting mint. You get a burn?
Oh, it does have a little black pepper in it. There's some water there.
I taste the black pepper.
Mm-hmm.
I tried that in the past, didn't I?
Yes. What about the
artichoke? I do taste that. Earthy, like kind of earthy type of notes to it.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
That smells amazing. And the girl is going to give you a cup of tea here. She probably will have some extra for you if you'd like some more.
So this is the bonita peach. This is what you just smelled. So this I made for you guys ice, since I'm sure it's very toasty outside still.
Yes.
So hey y'all, I am here with Kendra. She was our tour guide for today. It was amazing. I'm gonna leave all her information down below in the comment section. I will highly, highly suggest doing this if you're
highly,
ever
highly.
In the yes.
Double highlies.
Yes, double highlies. If you're ever in the Lancaster area, it was really nice. I thought it was just gonna be food, but it was way more than that. And she is knowledgeable. She knows her stuff.
Thank you.
And I am so happy we did it. So thank you again, Kendra.
You're welcome.
What's good, y'all? So Walking Tour wore us out.
Cool, yeah.
I'm tired, very much tired. So we just checked into a hotel for the night in Lancaster. We're about to go back out, get something to eat, and come right back. We didn't find anything for her to wear. So we're going to try to do that tomorrow morning before we head back home. But I want to thank you guys for watching this vlog. Please comment, like, and subscribe. All right, bye.
See ya.
Time for games. She's full grown. My chick bad. Tell your chick to go home.
My chick bad. Baby, baby, deep dude. My chick bad. Baby, baby, deep.